6:32 now. California Governor Gavin Newsom is expected to lift stay-at-home orders across the state today. This could allow restaurants and gyms in many counties to reopen services outside. All counties will return to colored tiers. That's the system that assigns local risk levels based on case numbers and rates of positive COVID-19 test results.